price action strategy. People, traders, always want to know which strategy is the best on price action. To me, according to me, this one strategy is the best for trading on price action. And the core things of this strategy is I use a candles, a pattern that is pin bar candle. The ideal pin bar is the candle will be, the body will be very small, that means the wick will be very long. The wick will be, the ideal is 3 times than the body. But if you find at least the body, at least the wick is at least 2 times than the body, we can also trade that pin bar. At least 2 times. When we will find these pin bars at the middle of the trend or at the no zone, we find a pin bar at some point, what is nothing, no man's land, like something, no man's land. There is no support, there is no support, or there is no demand zone, nothing. Or we find it at no higher at supply zone or resistance zone, then we will do nothing. Because we will find many pin bars here and there, many pin bars. We will not all those pin bars. We will trade only those pin bars which will formed at our support zone or demand zone, which will formed at our supply zone and resistance zone. We will trade only those. And remember one thing, we need this pin bar after a trend. If we find this pin bar at sideways market, we will do nothing. But if we find, suppose market is in downtrend, we find a sharp down mode, and then market reached at demand zone, at support zone, support point, and then we find a pin bar which body is, which wick is 2 times, at least 2 times than the body, we will do nothing but place a buy trade at the break of the highest high of the pin bar. Place a very tight stop loss at the low of the pin bar. The same thing will be happen if we find a pin bar at the sell zone, that means at a supply zone, resistance zone, we will place a sell setup at the break of the low of the pin bar. So this strategy is very, very common and very, very popular to many traders. I will show you now practically. This is USD Swiss franc, US dollar against Swiss franc. I set the time frame 15 minutes. We will search for exhaustion candle or pin bar setup, because pin bar is a very good setup with which we can make profit. Like here we got it. This is our pin bar, and in this strategy we need to understand we need a recent trend. So here the recent trend is down. There is a downtrend. This is recent, our recent trend is downtrend, and we get a pin bar. And we all know that the criteria of the pin bar is the wick will be longer, at least 2 times longer than the body. Here the wick is 2 times longer than the body. So we can simply, as by rules, we can simply put buy setup here at the break of this high and put a stop loss here. If we did that, then our stop loss would be 9 pips, and 1:2 is 18. So we got it. We hit our take profit at least 1:2 target. So by this way we can make trade in this strategy. Now we will search for some more pin bar. Like here we got another pin bar. This is our another pin bar. This is also a bullish pin bar. We all know we need a trend, and our trend is down. After downtrend we got a pin bar. This is a pin bar and body is week is more than 2 times than the body. So this is the ideal pin bar, and after forming this pin bar we can simply place a buy setup here, place a stop loss here. If we did that, then our risk could be only 6 pips and we could get 58. That means more than reward is 61 pips. That means 1 is to 10. Our risk reward is 1 is to 10. If we took this trade with this strategy, this pin bar strategy, we will find some other pin bar. Yes, this is a bearish pin bar. High is here, low is here. So when we will find this bearish pin bar after a trend, something price was here, then price suddenly got here. So if we sold here, stop loss here, we could make handsome amount of profit, like more than 1:5. Like this way, we can see there are many. If we just find search these pin bars, we will find many pin bar. Like here is another pin bar, another bearish pin bar. If we sold here, stop loss here, after a recent down after recent uptrend, then market got turned down. Market, although there is some ranging moment here, but this ranging market did not reached here at the stop loss, because our stop loss is here. Before getting this area, market gave us our profit. If we sold here, we could place a stop loss, place a take profit here. So if we place a stop loss here, place our take profit here, our take profit already hit before it goes higher. So by this way, just following this simple pin bar strategy, we can make good amount of pips.
If you find this video is informative, then do subscribe my channel. Then you will not miss any single video of this channel. And if you have any questions, ask me on my comment section. I will try to answer your questions.